new details on that deadly radiator blast. Are there warning signs we should all look for?
And an arrest gets out of control in a wild struggle. Next.
What are you doing? What are you doing? You're eating Santa Claus's beer?
Republicans are several votes shy of that threshold, though, thanks to a Senate budget procedure, Republicans could repeal and replace Obamacare with 51 votes in the Senate and a simple majority in the House. The same procedure Democrats used in 2009 to pass much of Obamacare. In Washington, Rich Edson, Fox News.
No. What?
The White House defending...